you know, having you here is such a great honor. I can't overemphasize that point. And I'm hoping that Empire Acadia as our torchbearers, okay? Because I consider Empire Acadia as an African esports organization. And how does Africa go about building an independent esports infrastructure?
For Africa to build a strong esports infrastructure, it's about networking. It is literally about networking. As we speak right now, Africa's esports infrastructure is strengthening.
We have about 26 countries who want to participate in the African esports championship. Our network is our network.
Personally, I think the Access Summit is one of the ways to go about this.
This is for everyone. I would love to see the conference table become bigger and bigger.